All right, so we're currently at Bairdmore Spur, waiting for CMSO right now, actually, and CA-51. Oh, I do not know what's on the CM-90. I hear the R-3O. What I do know is that CA-51 has CSX power, 6220 and 6213. For what reason, I do not know. The train is at Notche and not moving. I don't even have a clue on what's going on.
That's the big red, white, and blue engine down there.
Yeah, I see that. 2015. These are SRJ cars right here, I think.
How many tanker cars are left in there?
Those are probably for CMSO.
That's a bored motherfucker right there. He went by about four times staring at everybody.
Oh, there's a flat car I see.
Make this cut.
My ears. Alright, so they're just currently sitting here right now. There's the engines right there, the GP38.
They're picking up all the tankers.
Yes, they are.
I think they're going to be done soon, once they hook up to this.
And then these guys got to figure out what they're going to do with them other cars, because they got to get them to SRE and J.
True.
He's got tankers in the front. He's got tankers in the back.
Shitload of them. That's all he's taking, is tankers.
Yeah, I can see that.
They unleashed the center beams and the
flammable.
Yep.
Kansas City Southern. That box car might be a little rare. I'm not entirely sure. Let me know in the comments if that's rare or not. Alright, so CA51 and CMSL, CM90 are currently sitting there. The CMSL should be moving at any moment now. Thank you. CA-51.
There should be some cars left for him right there. See that?
Oh, yeah, I see that. But maybe if possible, I can try to catch them northbound through Fleming.
Yeah, they're going to be doing... No, I don't know about that. No, it'll be dark.
Oh, yeah, right.
I think I should do it home, like in daylight. Like, I left all my stuff in the driveway.
And my main teacher was Charles Powell in the rear end pound. It seems like every day, one of the power, he had to have that big motor roller, not a boom box.
not the too much noise racket activity. Now, no caboose.
CA-51.
There should be some cars left for him right there. See that?
Oh, yeah, I see that. But maybe if possible, I can try to catch them northbound through Fleming.
Yeah, they're going to be doing... No, I don't know about that. No, it'll be dark.
Oh, yeah, that's
true. I should do it at home, like in daylight. Yeah, I left all my stuff in the driveway.